in Pontiac, the Falcons and the Lions. They totaled all of 7 wins last year, and that's why only 31,000 showed up at the Silverdome. The Falcons look good on their first possession. Davis hits a 19-yard field goal, 3-0 for the Falcons. But that was about it for Atlanta as the Lions would take over. Chuck Long, 7 yards to beat Manley, 7-3 for the Lions. He takes it between 2 defenders. Long would have a good day. Only 107 yards passing, but 13 of 19. Turnovers would cost the Falcons in the second half. Second play, Vap Riggs is hit. And the ball is recovered by the Lions as it bounces around for a while. 7 plays later, Gary James from the 1-yard line just pounds his way across, 17-3. James with a good day as well, close to 100 yards. One bright spot for the Falcons, Chris Miller, the young quarterback. 24 of 36 for 205 yards. He goes to Alex Higdon on this play. Just zips this one in there, into the corner of the end zone for the touchdown. But the Lion defense was tough. Rookie Chris Spielman is going to Federal Express Sylvester Stance. As he catches him here, boom. Everybody bowls him over. He hangs onto the ball. Marion Campbell says, has the season started yet? 31-17 is the final. James, 96 yards and 24 carries. The Lions had 4 wins last year. The Falcons had 3 wins in this one. So think about this one. Neither of these teams would show their faces in South Korea. Chris, back to you.
We're still thinking about that one, John.